There are only a few amphibious buses in the world that can not only travel on land, but also cruise on the water. The bus's design combines elements of a regular bus with a boat, featuring the upper half resembling a typical bus and the key component located in the lower half designed like a boat. This allows the vehicle's body to float on the water surface when it enters the water. If such buses become the norm, I don't think we'll need to build bridges anymore.